And welcome to a new series, and I need to be in game mode 0.
Yes, you do.
Yep, dang it. And this is going to be modded, and we invited Eric, but sadly for some reason the mods for him don't work, so...
Or just maybe one of the mods, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. But anyway, there are probably going to be other people on here, like maybe Nikita... Maybe Valentine. Yeah, hopefully. Yeah, that would be pretty boring. Well, anyway, I'm just gonna start punching wood.
You never even told him it was a survival. You just said it was modded.
Oh, well, yeah, it's a modded
survival. All right, let me take it from here. All right, so, hey guys, Bogdan just said we're here for a modded survival, and basically, like, there's a ton of mods on here. There's, like, for example, superheroes, the updated version, the awesome version with 3D armor. There's even a Batmobile and everything.
Yeah.
There's the Godzilla mod, which is a risky move. like, why the hell not? Why the hell not? Other stuff, like Industrial Craft. MC Helicopter, we can't forget. Galacticraft.
MC Heli is amazing. It is... MC Heli is life, MC Heli is love.
I think it's the opposite way around, but whatever. But okay, but if you, like, stop. And I apologize, guys, for not uploading the video for pretty much almost 3 months. I was working a lot on my Minecraft mod, and pretty soon I will make a video of the mod. So yeah.
I really hope that, like, well, please, like, turn the audio up a ton, because, like, there's this weird thing with Skype where, like, you can't hear their voices very well. So, like, the Skype voices very well, so you need, and, like, you need to turn the audio up a ton to be able to hear them. So, yeah, just do that, please. Oh, I'm already 1 bar, but yeah, that's the thing we have to do.
Okay, guys, look at my screen. I'll even give you the crash report.
The recording.
Yeah,
Nice!
Is it okay if I go in creative mode and give myself, like, 16 steak or something?
No.
Because I have 3 bars left.
Well, I mean, there's always the option of falling off a mountain.
There's also the
and option. I have an apple.
There's also the option of going to that village over there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we should do that. Can I? Yeah, I guess we'll split the loot.
Okay, yeah, it's definitely fast crafts.
It's not fast crafts.
Yes, it is.
Well, how do you know? Just because it says the name of the mod up on the top doesn't mean it is.
I know it is.
It isn't.
Yeah.
Fastcraft isn't supposed to crash things. It's supposed to make things faster.
Well, to be honest, nothing is supposed to crash things.
Well, exactly, but some computers are different, some clients are different.
You're saying there's a mod that makes you crash in Minecraft.
Yeah, it's like the Crash Your Minecraft mod. Download today. It's really useful.
It totally wastes your time. Like I'm doing right now.
Oh, Bogdan, we should probably explain the rules to the viewers.
Oh, yeah, so you can only be one superhero. Hey, can I have some of that? And take the potatoes. And also, don't eat all of it. Plant it back.
Okay, I'm gonna explain the rules. Okay, so basically...
Dude, plant it back.
I will. I'll just mention up. So on the server, on the server, you can basically choose if you want to be a superhero or not, and nobody else can choose that superhero.
Yeah.
So basically, I chose Batman,
Ooh, bread. Okay, that's good.
Apothecary, my butt.
This villager has the worst trade ever. 3 emeralds for 5 clay.
I stole a door.
It's going so well, not.
Oh my god.
There's like 1, 2, 3, what? Wait, 2 inventories, what?
I know, it's weird.
There's 2,
Yeah, there's 2 crafting bench thingies. What?
Do you have a pickaxe?
Oh, no, I don't.
Then get one, son. Today,
$9.99. I don't think there's a single laptop.
I'm like, son.
Hey, guys, do you think there's a single laptop that has more than 8 gigs of RAM?
Yes.
Yes.
Look at Apple.
Tons more, too.
Not Apple.
Definitely not Apple.
Oh, dude, the Apple Music thing happened.
Oh,
I have
that's nice. A doomed scholar's account of discourse with the undead. That's nice.
Watch OS 2 preview. iOS 9 preview.
Out of West. In your face, out of West.
What?
Holy crap, Martin. Come out here and look at sheep heaven.
Guys, they put the iPad Pro, to show it and stuff.
Bogdan, come outside and look at the sheep, like months, like, holy crap, so many sheep.
Wait, I'm gonna go, I have a ton of wood, so I'm gonna go mine this stuff that's down here. Well, I'm gonna craft a pick first, and then.
Why don't you cast popper?
Oh no, that's a skeleton. Let me go craft a sword.
We are taking a very big risk because of the Godzilla mod.
Oh, so yes.
That's something we need to watch out for. Because Godzilla actually spawns in the plains biome.
Oh god.
In enforced. But rarely, don't worry. Well, I think he does, but most of the mobs mainly spawn in the Godzilla biome. It's like burnt grassland, yeah. And I will have a list of mods down in the description below.
Oh, can you copy paste that to me? Because I don't, so.
Yeah, sure. Ooh, iron.
Also, to be honest, this video will probably be going up a lot later after it's actually recorded, because I'm going to LA like today, so yeah. And like,
I'm gonna be making private episodes by myself.
Instead of today, think it of more like July 1st. Okay? Which is a lot easier.
Well, isn't that tomorrow? Or minor?
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I'm mining copper.
I got copper gravel.
Ooh, limonite.
Oh, that part of superheroes.
I know.
And guys, we do have a shop at spawn because the Superheroes Unlimited mod was completely remade, and the crafting recipes were made, they're remade, and a lot of superheroes aren't craftable, mainly the Marvel ones. And, like, so there's a shop at Spawn where, yeah, it
basically... Oh, there's aluminum and Godzilla? I never knew that.
Yeah. There's also, there's black... Ooh, more copper. So at shop, it basically sells stuff that aren't craftable. Like, we also have the flange mod and the exoskeleton. Exosuit isn't craftable. Holy crap, I found a... What is this? Is this from Witchery?
No, no, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Oh, that was close.
I found a witch's hut.
Ooh, cool. No, that's not from Witchery. A witch's hut?
I thought that maybe my Windows computer...
No, no, I mean, not in the swamp bog, and like the actual, like the modded, like the structure from the Witchery mod.
Oh, it's, oh, okay.
I just thought that my Windows computer would work, but the thing is...
This game was useless.
I can't record.
Oh, yeah.
So, Eric is getting... God! I don't understand how Minecraft can run out of memory with 4G activated. Okay, guys, I will not be coming onto your server. I am so sorry.
We know.
You know, I could still be coming in, yeah.
No, it's like you come on. Just kidding, it works.
Oh my god, I would be like, what?
I would be so happy. And then it's, and then you just say, just kidding.
Just kidding, it actually doesn't work.
Oh.
Hey guys, I came on.
Nope, not really.
I was just kidding that it didn't work. Just kidding, it doesn't work.
That'd be so like, oh, come on.
Yeah,
I'm finding so many things in this, like, completely birchwood forest pile.
Oh, hey, uranium.
Should we toggle downfall?
Oh, it's raining? Yeah, then go ahead.
I feel like Godzilla or something is going to spawn with the rain, so... But also because it's annoying and everybody else on YouTube who plays Minecraft basically toggles downfall. Except if they play Minecraft Xbox. Because Minecraft Xbox sucks. Or Xbox, like PSX.
PSX? What?
I mean like PS4.
Oh, oh.
All that.
Not PS2.
I've never seen a PS2.
My mistake, but it's on PS3, that's for sure.
Yeah, and PS4.
I've never actually ever seen...
You've never seen what?
The Xbox One or something? I mean, then it's not... Like, Minecraft on PC is much better.
But yeah, I know. It just has, like, a lot more stuff, and it's just...
Well, no,
yeah.
It doesn't.
No! I'm saying that PC has a lot more stuff.
Oh, I thought you meant the console versions. But if like you can't get Minecraft on your PC, then it... Holy crap. Hey, criminal, go the hell away from me. I don't want to be your...
Oh,
okay,
oh cool. Hashtag interruptions.
Hashtag rude interruption by criminal.
I'm recording.
Hashtag one, hashtag.
Oh.
Oh.
Nice! First death on the server. Oh.
Oh, dude, keep inventory isn't on.
I know.
I'm turning it on.
Oh, fine.
I just lost all my stuff. Come on.
Correct.
I literally don't.
That's why you gotta not die. Ooh, black iron.
I had to be this guy.
Oh no! No! That's my, that, dude, you're steal, that's my call.
Okay, yeah, Bogdan, I just lost all of my stuff, and I don't know where it is.
Oh, well, that kind of sucks. Kinda.
I love the animes, they're so inappropriate.
Inappropriate? What?
Yeah, like the Po-Pi-Po, it like...
That's... Wait, what?
My stuff, I need to go into creative because, oh, by the way, Bogdan, there's the thing again where you don't get full hunger even after you die.
Oh, okay, that's fine.
Oh, I have 3 bars left. I literally just... Oh, I think I died somewhere here.
Well, they're not particularly inappropriate. They're just really, really weird.
No, some of them are inappropriate, trust me. And by some of them, I mean like 50%.
Ew. But this one is all about vegetable juice. How do you make an anime of vegetable juice?
Well, that's just an ad.
Creative mode and just fly around looking for my stuff, please.
No, but dude, that ad is 2 minutes long.
Well, did you really have that much stuff?
Yes, I had a crap ton of stuff. I just can't, like, I thought Keep Inventory was on.
Oh.
Po-Pi.
By dying wouldn't be a big deal. There's a river here somewhere.
There's a river in your butt.
Just imagine, like...
Like, imagine...
That's wrong. Okay, there we go.
Ooh, yellow right. That's good. That's good. I need a lot of this.
Yeah, crap. Okay, yeah. Thank Jesus. I'm sorry to anybody I offended. What the hell? No.
Or is it dun 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 plot twist?
Woohoo! I just jockeyed a creeper.
You jockeyed a creeper? What?
Oh.
You jockeyed a creeper.
I love how Eric right there is just like, oh.
Just like, oh, what are you doing there? I'm mining stuff.
Oh, so you've been mining this whole time? Jesus Christ!
You was.
Find a lucky block.
Oh, cool! It's like it gives you diamonds, and I'm like...
It actually gave me a bunch of pigs with elixir on top, crap.
Oh, no, dude, that gives you a ton of food, actually. That's good. Can I have some?
Well, I'm not gonna kill it or anything anyways.
Oh, why not?
Because?
I
found another lucky block.
Another one? Come on. Another? A villager?
Nope, a wither.
Oh, that's nice.
That's why I said it's peaceful. So that I don't want the shop blown up.
No. And besides, I'm recording. Yeah, I guess. Yes. That's the plan, apparently.
What's the plan, Badown?
I'm not gonna eat. Man, I'm pretty stocked on food for a while. And then watch, I just get a random insane hunger effect. And I'm like,
then it'd be better to kill yourself.
Yeah. But then you still keep the hunger from when you died. So it's like,
then you just let yourself die. Well, I don't. Holy crap.
Oh, I found a ravine.
I can't believe in an hour I'm gonna make a video.
I bet I ow.
I so don't want to.
I bet I ow.
After the misery of the mistake, would you stop interrupting?
You're the one who decided to join the call and interrupt the video.
No, it's fine. You can.
I know, but I know that was an accident and everything. What I was trying to say is that is accidental payback. Oh, Jesus Christ, there's a criminal. And it's running away from me for some reason.
You're too scary.
It's a criminal.
What did it do?
I don't know.
It just started coming at me and then just...
No, I mean, like, what makes it a criminal? That'd be such a cruel name, naming your child Criminal. It's like, hi, Criminal, how you doing?
That's just like, I think
hi, Criminal, how was your school today? At school? Okay, Criminal, I want you to do 10 math pages of homework because your name is Criminal, and I think that you're going to be a criminal when you grow up because your name is a criminal.
Your name is...
And then he's like... And then he's like a really good police officer.
Yeah.
That would be so ironic.
I know.
Hi, my name's Criminal.
Gravel ore.
Feels like he goes on a date. Like, hi, my name's Criminal. I'm a police officer.
It's like, it's just like, like shuts the door.
And then she like runs away.
Yeah. What?
I find a village with a smell tree in it.
Beep.
That's really funny. You're just like, beep. Uncensor that beep. It's going to be more funnier.
Uncensor that.
More funnier? That's a term.
Well, excuse me.
Funnier.
Guys. More funnier. That's like saying
it's
more better.
Be more hilarious. There you go.
Okay, there.
Yeah, guys.
This iron golem because I don't like you.
Oh, that actually gives you iron, so that's good.
I know, I'm not dumb.
You're
dead, and I'm killing an iron golem with a shovel.
Okay.
It like the same amount as like the...
Yay, iron and roses. Huh. Didn't pick up my pickaxe, and I didn't pick up my crafting table either.
Oh my god.
But luckily,
I don't have you anymore. I am gonna say bye. Bye, guys.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Oh, and I just realized if somebody wants stone bricks for their house. Right
I'm
there.
I'm not gonna have stone bricks for my house.
Yeah, wait, did we add chisel? I don't think we did. Whatever.
No, we didn't. We added Carmichael's blocks, though.
Yeah.
Ooh, another iron golem. Yeah, okay. I'm lining up the smeltery.
Now you're gonna be so ahead of me.
Well, you have a ton of ores.
Yeah, I have 44 copper, 7 lead, 27 limonite, 18 yellowite, 35 iron. 8 black iron.
All the villagers. I angered all the guards. Jesus.
No, great.
Yeah, I know, right? Okay, villagers, I dare you to come in here. Holy crap. Okay. Never mind. I was about to apologize.
You know, you can't apologize for murder.
I didn't actually kill somebody. I accidentally hit somebody.
Oh.
And they did, and they were all like, kill this guy. He hit me.
Well, you did kill the iron golems, so. And
well, they won't get me for that. The iron golems are useless.
Dude, they're really powerful.
I killed an iron golem and I only got hit once.
Well, yeah, because you're a player.
No difference.
Okay, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna murder these horses because I kind of need the leather, so.
That's useless. I don't care.
Well, yeah, I guess in this.
Much more useful than only
and MC Heli. And a Flans mod car thing if we want.
Oh yeah, I did pick up my crafting table. Now I can make bread.
That you still okay. Oh. God dang it, my inventory's full. Throw away that. And that. Okay.
I've been beating everything up with a shovel.
Whoa.
It was a stone shovel.
I would have been like, what if it was a wooden shovel, but.
Because wood stove barely has any durability.
Well, stone stuff doesn't have much, and it isn't much better, but it's still something. And I'm gonna go mining again.
Jeez, you're obsessed.
Well.
Gold.
Ooh, nice.
I think I'm gonna need an iron shovel for that, but luckily I have an iron ingot. 4 iron ingots.
You know, I'm not gonna get any.
So much gold,
that was a dud cave. That was stupid.
Are you near spawn?
Not really. Like, kind of, but not that much.
Because I think I know where you are. Are you, like, next to that village?
No.
I think I'm imagining the wrong place anyways. Are you somewhere near the village?
No.
Never mind.
I'm on, like, at the side. Actually, I'm the only.
Then I know where you are. I already explored that cave. There was nothing there.
No,
there's 6 gold gravel ore.
Oh, what?
Yeah, it just all spawned in one spot.
Oh my god.
I found 2 ravines.
Ugh, Victor.
Copper and black iron. See some adamantium. Even more copper. Wait, is that titanium? I forgot what that's called, but I think it's used for Iron Man.
Can you give me that then?
Give you what? Oh yeah. We can share stuff.
Yeah.
I need to focus on Batman, and you need to focus on. But first, we need to make the hero makers.
Yeah. I'm getting rubber saplings because, well, they are needed.
Why is it? Okay. Yeah, okay. Making a hero maker is kind of expensive.
Wait.
Just look it up on Crafty Guy, I think.
Okay, whoa. 4 black iron blocks.
It even needs diamonds. Look at the Hebrew reactor.
Monitor.
Look at the Hebrew reactor.
Polarized black iron backlight.
Yeah.
Lightning stone ingot. Tungsten. I never knew that was a thing in here.
I know. They added new blocks. I told you the Superheroes Unlimited mod was completely remade, remember?
What is this?
There's a tiny bit of server lag on here, but it's not bad at all.
Alright, Tiro reactor. Oh my god.
It needs diamonds for god.
Hero gem. Oh my, how many sapphires is this?
Four or five.
That's a lot of sapphire used for making that. Oh my god. That is expensive.
I know, right?
Wait, what about the Stark workbench?
I think that's pretty expensive too. You don't need the Hero Maker, you need the Stark bench.
This isn't as expensive. It's only, well, I mean, it does require a block of diamond.
Oh, that's more expensive than the Hero Maker.
No, but the Hero Maker requires a crap ton of...
The Hero Maker also needs diamonds, too.
No, but it needs a crap ton of sapphire.
Yeah, yours needs a block of diamond.
I know, but yours needs a lot of sapphire, and sapphire is pretty rare.
Yours needs a block of diamond, like 9 diamonds, like, seriously.
Yeah, but yours also requires a lot of... The Hero Gem is already 4 sapphire and 5 diamonds, and sapphire is kind of like diamonds, so...
They're not that rare.
Really?
Yes, they're not. You just probably haven't gone deep enough, I don't know.
I'm killing all the squids.
I'm getting all this farm.
And be sure to replant it.
No, I'm at a different village.
I know, but still. Ooh, criminal. That's good. I can beat him up easily.
Yeah, criminal's actually
tough. Ooh, sapphire! Don't mind if I do.
I don't mind. I kind of mind.
Oh my god, my... Don't even try. Come on, bro.
Time to go down those two ravines.
I don't need those.
If you want, you can explore with me.
What was that?
Death.
Oh, cool.
And it's my time.
Yay.
Wait, can black iron be mined with...
Stone. Ooh, lucky block. Ooh, an emerald block.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Oh, dude, it's much faster to mine the black iron ore. Much faster. It's like mining...
I need an iron pick, though. Whatever, that can be done. Just craft a bunch of furnaces. Oh, I don't have enough cobble. Oh, great.
I feel like we need to add dynamic lights.
Why?
I don't know. If you want, you can help me explore these, ravines, and you can get whatever you want. By the way, I think we should make a rule of no TPing on the server.
Okay, fine.
Because there's like a jets and iron and armor and everything.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you can use the Iron Man armor.
Well, I can use the Iron Bat armor, which is exactly the
same. Oh, well, yeah, that's... Oh, my God. I'm still kind of sad about that.
Well, I'm not the one who decided to make the mod.
Yeah, I guess.
Credit to Taya. Subscribe to his channel right now. I messed up on my English.
Do you even English, bruh? Okay, I'm guessing you don't English.
Meow.
Meow. Everything makes sense when you say meow. It's like
yeah,
Mufasa.
If you mess up, if you mess up while talking, just say meow, like your mind would be all cleared up.
Yeah, it's like Mufasa.
Copper from Industrial Craft 2.
Okay.
Holy crap, there's a zombie. I am kind of scared because I don't want anything dropping on my head. Holy crap, I hear even more zombies. I'm kind of scared because I don't want to fall off and die and lose. Ah, Jesus Christ. Hello?
What?
Are you there?
Yeah. Yeah, bro, block of emerald. Whoa, that's a lot of AV.
Dude, you need iron, you need an iron pickaxe to mine the copper ore from Galactocraft.
I know.
It doesn't make sense, but still.
You know what? I think I'm gonna make my house here, because I'm already, like, all settled up, and I really need somewhere to place a chest, so.
Space.
Kind
you can
of.
Help me in this ravine, actually. I don't mind. It's a lot of stuff here, you know.
Wait.
What is that? Bronze ore. Oh, from superheroes. That's nice. Poppy, go away.
Wait, there's the bronze ore? That doesn't make sense.
I know, bronze is supposed to be craftable, not like...
No, it should be like an alloy thing.
Yeah. Because bronze isn't an ore, it's a metal.
Yeah.
Made by copper and tin.
Yeah. I guess I can make an iron chest. Why not? It'll save space. Oh, wait, we don't have that. Fail.
Wait, what?
I was like, I guess I'll make an iron chest. It'll save space, and then I was like, wait, we don't have that mod. Fail.
Yeah.
I'm surprised everything worked out so smoothly. Well,
yeah,
like...
old titanium from Godzilla.
Oh.
Some machines to take down to make the oxygen destroyer, I think, to take down Godzilla.
Okay, cool.
I'm gonna need you, Spider Eyes. You really can help me if you want, you know, feel free.
Okay.
No.
Sure, I'll come.
Like, I give you permission to TP to me.
Okay. Wait, I just realized that I don't have anything, like, set here as, like, my home.
Well, hurry up. I can't mine everything forever.
Well, I guess I'll just set my spawn point here.
Oh, it's raining.
Okay, now I'll TP.
Okay.
First, I need to empty out my inventory a little. Okay, I guess I'll bring out in the ink sink. And the ink sacks need to go. Okay. Yeah, okay. I'll come. Okay. Hello? Victor? Victor? What? Okay. That's weird. He's not... Is he, like, not here or something? What? That's weird. Oh, there you are.
Okay, I'm back. I decided to get some pizza.
Oh.
Did you teleport to me?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, yes.
And I'm clearing out the place.
Okay, thank God.
And I have an iron pick, so I'm stealing all that stuff I can't get.
I have an iron pick, too.
Oh. Then why didn't you mine all that titanium?
Didn't have enough space.
Well, I mean, that's kind of bad news for you, because my inventory is completely empty. Well, not completely, but... Oh, I just realized that I could have put away the torn pages, whatever. Yeah, me too. Oh, whatever. I have a lot of copper.
Black iron.
Oh, okay, nice.
It's used for the Hero Maker and Batman, obviously.
Yeah, I know. You need a lot of black iron for the Hero Maker. I'm gonna never mind. Never mind. The mod. Ouch, ouch, ouch. That hurt.
This is probably gonna be a 1 hour episode or something for me.
Yeah, me too.
Well, who cares? It's Minecraft. Who cares about time?
Me, but... whatever.
Don't worry. It's fine, really.
Actually, oh, God dang. Well, yay, I am getting a lot of resources, and I am definitely happy about that. Well, who wouldn't be? Well. Oh, I killed a pet, too. Well, alright. Ugh. Ow, what? Come on. Okay, better. So, yeah. Apparently Victor's gone. I mean, I don't understand what happened, but... okay! This is really titanium? Oh, okay, it is. Well, that was a bit doubtful. Okay, finally the stupid water's blocked. Okay. Yeah, let's get some more old dish. Oh, fail. What is magnesium even used for? What? Oops. Okay, nothing. Sure. Okay. Man, this is probably a really long episode so far. Well, it is the first episode, so I guess it can be long. What was that? I just heard a noise. Okay, sure. It was like a phone noise. Okay. Well, finally, you're back. Okay, there, finally. Okay, there.
I'm gonna cut this part out.
Well.
More magnesium. And I mean the magnesium for superheroes.
Wait, I looked in the craft guide and, like, magnesium wasn't used for anything.
No, you probably have a different magnesium.
No, I have the magnesium from Superheroes Unlimited.
Maybe it's a work in progress. After all, it is a red. It's like the sun of Superheroes Unlimited, but just way better. Dude, these are copper ore berry bushes. Why would you not grab these?
I don't know, I just don't.
Alright, I'm gonna go explore that other ravine.
Alright, you found another one. Cool. Ooh, this is this is big.
What?
I wish I had journey map right now. You know what? I think I'm gonna end the episode right here. And I'm gonna go install Journey Map. Okay. So, well, bye guys. This is a pretty long first episode. Well, yeah. New series. Yay, mods. And this is gonna be uploaded way later, so yeah. But anyway, bye.
Should I end my episode too?
I guess.